when I arrived to Manchester with 18 years old. And as I said before, many of times, he was like a father for me in football. You give me many opportunities, you teach me many things. And I feel glad to send you this message. I remember when I was there in the club, I asked for the shirt number 28, and you give me the number 7. You make me, you put me a lot of pressure, but after you help me, you say no problem. You're gonna deserve to put this shirt in your body because you're a fantastic player. But you teach me the way how to be a good professional, a good boy, and you deserve this award because you are a fantastic man, you're a fantastic person, and you are the number one. Have a good evening, and we keep in touch. Take care.
Best player in the world, and plenty of people quite rightly say Messi. You can't dispute that opinion. But you know about Ronaldo? Ronaldo could play for Millwall, Queen's Park Rangers, anyone, Doncaster Rovers, to score a hat-trick in a game. I'm not sure Messi could do it, because Ronaldo's got 2 feet, quick, great in the air, brave. Messi's brave, of course. I think Messi's a Barcelona player, you know what I mean?
Yeah, suits the style.
My daddy was sick in London, and he was in hospital, very bad. Mixed his coma. In coma,
in a coma.
And I had a conversation with him, and I said, boss, I don't feel good. And we are in a key moment in the league, in the Champions League. But I said, I don't feel good, I wanna see my dad. He said, you wanna go 1 day, 2 days, 1 week? You can go, I'm gonna miss you. I miss you here, because you know you are important, but your daddy is in the first place. When he told me that, I feel like this guy is unbelievable. He was the father of football for me.